Good morning, guys. I believe it is September something. Shoot. I've been told it's September 10th. So, the kids are here. Katie's already dressed, and they're going to start doing... They're actually starting to do a video themselves. David's still in his pajamas. And they're just starting to do some Nintendo or Xbox Infinity stuff, so... Alrighty, we are here at Starbucks having just a quick breakfast. So Katie and Mom have to go to the Nutcracker tryout today. And then David and I are going to stay back and do what we do, which is right now it's Pokemon. David and I are headed out of Starbucks, and we are going to just kind of roam around a little bit, doing a Pokemon. Yeah, I can't top that one. Sorry, guys. Exactly where we're going. David, where are we going exactly? Do you know? No? Okay. We're just walking around a little bit, just trying to figure things out. But I had two coffees. So, two large coffees at that. Do you want to go to Thaddeus? But Thaddeus doesn't have any Pokestops. So let's go to ours. Right? Okay.
But the gym is yellow right now.
Okay.
And your parents are green.
David and I are here at the Poke Gym. Right there, David is incubating his eggs on the swing, as well as doing some battling. Even though this is a yellow gym right over there, we're still trying to up the prestige so we can add another character in to get defender coins. So, that's about it. We just saw Arjun really briefly. He didn't have any revives, so he went down there to the Pokestop to try to go get some revives, and he actually got some revives, which is interesting because I don't have any revives. And when I spun the Pokestops, I didn't get any revives. So anyways, so all my guys, all my big guys at least, are DOA, but hopefully I'll be able to revive them very soon. David and I are back from the park, round one. We are just about to go get some curly fries for a late lunch, and then come back and get ready for his baseball practice. David and I are here at Jack in the Box. I've been promising David for the last 2 or 3 days curly fries, and for whatever reason, one reason or another, we haven't gotten some. So today when I asked David what he wanted for lunch, he said curly fries, and here we are. David, do your thing again. Ready?
That's funny.
So anyway, so he's got some curly fries and some chicken McNuggets. After this, we're gonna go back home, change into baseball gear, go to the park early to hopefully do some Pokemon battling, and then go to his baseball practice. David and I are here back at Monte Loma. We got here a little early so we could play some Pokemon right before his baseball practice. Alrighty, we are a tad early, and yeah, so here we go. Coach and Hudson are already here, and David is just over there doing something. Alrighty, we just finished up the regular practice, and now Hudson and David are getting a little extra practice in pitching, actually. So, let's take a look here.
I make them.
And
I'm
here's
another
Hudson and David, right there. We just finished up with some baseball practice as well as extra baseball pitching and hitting with Coach Steve. So after this, we're going to go over to a obstacle course over at the Presbyterian Church. It's kind of like the American Ninja Warrior. Alrighty, we are now at Hudson's school here, having kind of an extended play day. So here are the kids right here. And yeah, this is a pretty nice place. I guess it's a Union Presbyterian private school is where he goes. Here the kids are playing a little bit of basketball. So fortunately I got two basketballs. I actually have a third, but I don't need to bring that one out. So. And then there's a soccer field, and then beyond the soccer field, you can't really see it, but they have a little play structure as well. So. Not sure if we're going to do that or not, but yeah, that's what we got. We are here at the park here, and look, they have like these American Ninja Warrior things. So, oh my goodness, yeah, David's doing chin-ups over here. Hudson's doing these ring things. Dave, you want to try the ring thing? Nah? Okay. Try it. Let's take a look here. Okay, David, you go. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, they got this funky play structure right over here. Look at that. Right there is David, and there's Hudson right there. So, he's inside the jail now. Cool. We are here at Chili's. So you got Mom right here, you got David right here, and you got Hudson. Say hi.
Hi.
Alrighty. And then you got Katie. Hey Kate. How was that rehearsal?
Good.
Recital.
Can I have chocolate milk?
What?
Can I have chocolate milk?
Yes, you can. She's silly. Just arrived. I got an old timer with fries.
Question for you.
Do you Jenny got something. I don't even know what it is. David got pizza with some garlic butter on the side. Katie also got the pizza. And Hudson got an old timer. Yay. And we got a chips and salsa right here as well. So that's about it.